Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel Ruble Solutions. Today we will learn about the question and answer series of class 2 chapter 4. Chapter 4 is more about the mouse. So agar aapko iska chapter chahiye to aap playlist mein ja sakte hain. Playlist mein class 2 mein चैप्टर 4 का पूरा हिंदी में ट्रांसलेशन है। इस वीडियो में हम सिर्फ क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स या मल्टीपल जो जिस तरह के क्वेश्चंस दिए हुए हैं इस बुक में वो करेंगे। तो पहले मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन है, टेक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, द माउस शुड बी कैप्ट ऑन अ डैश, आंसर इज माउस पैड, द डैश माउस डज नॉट हैव अ बॉल इनसाइड इट, द आंसर इज ऑप्टिकल। Now you can do the practical in computer lab also. With the help of your teacher, perform the following tasks. Select the folder icon on the desktop. Ma'am ko boliye ki aapko ye practical karwa de is chapter ka. Select sabse pehle folder icon ko select kijiye. Then right click on it. Uske baad usko right click kijiye. And count the number of commands in the list that appears. उसके बाद जो ये देखो जैसे राइट क्लिक करके जो जो ऑप्शंस आती हैं वो काउंट करिए कि कितनी हैं। उसके बाद नाउ लेफ्ट क्लिक कीजिए और फिर उसको डीसेलेक्ट कर दीजिए। ये प्रैक्टिकल आप करके देखें स्टूडेंट्स। अब देखो क्या लिखा हुआ है, नो अबाउट द टच स्क्रीन। ये सारा फुल इन्फॉर्मेशन पूरा चैप्टर आपको हमारी प्ले लिस्ट में मिल जाएगा। नाउ कम्स द एक्सरसाइज सेक्शन ए, What is the use of mouse pointer? When you move the mouse on the mouse pad in any direction, the mouse also moves in the same direction on the screen. What is a selection? On clicking any icon on the desktop, the background color of the icon changes. Now the quiz part. How many times do you press the mouse button for single click? The answer is once. Name the menu that appears on the right clicking a mouse. Pop up. Multiple choice questions. Tick the correct option. A mouse is a dash device. A mouse is a pointing device. The arrowhead seen on the monitor is called pointer. The arrowhead seen on the monitor is called dash pointer. Ball mouse is called dash mouse. It is called an mechanical mouse. Write T for true and F for false. There is no difference between left click and right click. This is false because there is a difference. Left click means left and right click means right. A mouse helps you to click and draw. True. A pointer always moves towards the right side of the screen. False. A touch screen allows you to touch icons on the screen with your finger. True. अब क्रॉस करना है odd one out. इनमें से आप क्रॉस कर लीजिए और इनमें से भी आप क्रॉस कर लीजिए। इसमें से ये क्रॉस करें क्योंकि सारे माउस हैं, ये सारे क्या कहते सिंबल्स हैं और ये फ्लावर है, तो आप इसको क्रॉस करते। वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ फ्लैट क्लिक, Left click used to select icons and give commands to the computer. Which mouse does not have a ball inside it? Optical mouse. B. Short answer questions. Write two uses of mouse. It is used to point and select on the computer screen. What is the pop-up menu? The right click menu is also known as pop-up menu. With the help of teacher, you can do this lab work easily. 4 plus 9 is equal to 13. 24 minus, मतलब ये calculator निकाल लेना बेटा और ये सारे के सारे करके देखना. 24 minus 20, 10 minus 2, 12 plus 10. Now the activity. Trace the following shapes of mouse pointer. ये सारे आप ट्रेस करो, ऐसे बने हुए हैं डॉट डॉट डॉट, तो ये भी होता है, ये भी होता है, ये भी होता है, ठीक है। उसके बाद आप क्या बना सकते हो, ड्रॉ अ नीट डायग्राम ऑफ कंप्यूटर माउस एंड कलर एंड अ नोट फॉर द टीचर, Teacher may open Linux Ubuntu calculator for the class to practice the use of mouse. We hope that this series also helps you with the question and answer series. We are preparing for class 7 chapters, and in that we will like to explain the chapter and do the question and answer series in the same video. I hope you also like that series also. Please do comment if you have any problem or any if you need any solution regarding this video or any other video. And if you want, you can contact us through Facebook page, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube channel. So hai hi. YouTube channel comment box is very useful and we read the comments and probably give the reply to everyone. Thank you so much for listening and learning. Thank you. Love. Have a nice day.